Hello everyone. Today we see IPL lessons for Rain corporate world. Today we are seeing the IPL 2021. So here we see several players are play for one team for commitments. Okay, let's see. The players are very talented and well groomed, but as a team, their team will be losers the several matches, and their players also never perform as much as expected. So why? What's the reason? We see one of the player, they can play very well, even though within 12 balls they can achieve the 50 runs like that. They have highly records. So that's the reason the management will be hire them. But in that the team, they will come and they will out for the single runs, like as zero, like as one, like as two, and they never cooperate at the critical situations of the teams. So that why that's happened? Because of two or three reasons. First of all, who is the captain? The captain's personality, how he reacts when the opposite teams scores high runs, or how he react when the players are not perform well, or how he perform as of how he handle his emotion and how he judge the players and what are the respect given by the captain for the players and what are the important roles given by the players. That's a main thing. Second thing, the management, however they will involve the team selection and how they believe the single player and what are the freedoms given for that players, and mainly the respects and other things. And another thing, the fan base is also one of the reasons to playing the cricket. So these three factors are affected of the single person's talent. Why I am telling these things? You see, some of the companies are hiring high talented and high scored students from the universities, but that students are never perform well in the company. Or some companies are hiring some employees from another companies for their given tasks, but that employees also never perform as much as expected. So why this will happen? These are the reasons, these are the psychologies, because every talented persons are human beings. That human beings have an emotions, how that emotion will be handled, what are the trust will be given, what are the responsibilities and what are the freedoms, what are the knowledge and how the team management will be given and for him. That's the reasons he will perform as well as well. So I am confident to clear something for you. So thank you for listening this.